Hi guys, we're back at it again with another video art from Jerry's. So I just came back from Best Buy and you guys will not believe what I just bought. Back on DVD 600. Ooh, I'm so geeked. I'm going to do a Best Buy haul later. It'll be in this clip of videos. I have been saving my money for 2 years now, and I've been very indecisive to what camera I was going to buy. I was going to buy Canon at first, but then I went to like the specialist, and then like they were like, okay, stay away from Canon. So your best two options would be Nikon and Sony. I researched Sony. I kind of liked how they were mirrorless, but at the same exact time, I was gonna go with the Sony A7R2, I believe it was. But then, I don't know. One, it was just too expensive. And two, I just didn't want it. Because I wanted the flip out screen so I can take like videos and stuff, like, you know, for YouTube. And also like for videography in general. And then liked how fast the shutter speed could go on this camera too. Anyway, I'll do a haul. And my mom's just right next to me. She just doesn't want to be in the vlog, but that's okay. Anyway, I'll do a haul. See you guys later. So guys, I just finished unboxing. I showed you guys my lenses. I got the 70-300mm, 18-55mm camera, you know. I'm about to cut this off in like a few minutes. And I think I might switch over to this camera, or unless I just don't feel like it. But I don't know, it depends on, I don't even know anymore. But yeah, battery, of course, you know. Charger, you know, more than likely I'm gonna have to like charge this, so I'll probably be back in like an hour once it's done. Anyway, this is my mess. My friends know that I've been like contemplating this camera for like the longest time, and especially Jerry's, like Jen and his mate. Like, they've been like,
I've been out of which camera to buy, so you know.
Alhamdulillah, I got one. And also, oh yeah, I forgot to say that I got a 64GB SD card. I'm excited because I've been wanting to get 64GB for a while now. Anyway, this is my first camera of my entire lifetime. I had like a power shot, Canon power shot, like a long time ago, but you know, that broke whenever I dropped it. Anyway, I'll be back within like the next maybe hour. But I may or may not vlog on the camera today. But anyway, I hope you guys had fun with me. For now, it's bye. I may or may not film Tarawih. I don't know though. I don't even know if I'm going to like two different masjids or not. But there's this basketball informational today at a masjid that's like 20 minutes away from me, and I'm going to that with my friend Adia and a few other girls from my youth group. Anyway, I may or may not vlog that. But anyway, thanks for being on this haul with our friend Jerry. Rant is.
I'm gonna put the camera
together.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get it popping. Okay. Here's the camera. If you guys don't know, it has a pop out lens. Like, you know, you can take videos. Yeah. It's Wi-Fi compatible. SD card. I was just about to put like SD card in there. I don't know if I should try the battery right now or whether it needs to be charged. I don't care. Honestly, I don't care. But yeah, let's get it popping, guys.